Yes, this is inside of a fortification in Transylvania, and I know that it's really spooky.